I'm not waiting all night for one person.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Please stack with the group to help out with heals. Don't go behind them, guys. Everybody run
three,
to X.
Two,
back, 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 back.
One.
So scared to call us out now.
I know.
Beware.
All right, to the left, guys.
Up to the left.
Damn.
No social distancing here.
Good thing the coronavirus isn't digital, huh?
Yeah.
We should totally make a boss in Shadowlands called Coronavirus. We could do a debuff for the whole raid. Oh shit. That would be fun.
Beware.
Where are we going?
5, 4,
like,
3,
diamond.
Going
two,
to
the
diamond.
1.
That's correct.
Beware.
And to the right or to the left of it if you're running.
Yeah. Circle. Oh no, we're going to lose a druid.
It was a safe spot, just a little bit to the left.
Skill catcher's ready.
That's weird. Looks like we missed the skill catcher. I was on right, and then I didn't see anybody on left, and I thought someone got confused, so I went. And then.
That's okay. Can we get a hero, guys?
They already blew it.
The one time you don't want hero at full.
Yeah, okay.
I'll wait next time.
It's okay. Let's get that big group of skills, guys. Healers, make sure you stay fast, concentrate.
Nailed it.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Beware.
Oh shoot, move far right.
Who are we gonna lose? Who are we gonna lose? Great job. One on it, Luke goes circle.
A nice little battle we had going there, shit.
Look at that, rank 3 infinite stars. Congrats, J-Lord.
Wow.
Any unwanted loot goes to circle. Good work, Premonition. Getting way better. No one wanted loot. I like that.
Oh, we lost Adra.
No. Glad you got to come for one at least. Pulling without tanks now, huh?
Usually.
At least they were Marek.
Yeah.
If they're Marek, that means to pull, right?
Sure.
No.
I think some of the hunters had that. Oh, there's two. Not that they pulled, but just who did pull?
Just going over DPS.
One skull breaks, switch to X guide.
Oh, look, I really wanted that.
You didn't get the will rolls.
I stepped up. Will told me his half. He just coded it wrong, is all. He rolled super low numbers instead of super high. It's just all a matter of coding.
A new hack is just to get it myself, not have to worry about rolling.
Ghost guy, ghost guy.
Beware.
Oh, shit's climbing. Somebody stun shit.
I went for it just to get the extra DPS. It was a nice blocking.
Beware.
It was enough to stay on top.
Beware.
What happened to all the that's what she said?
There's a mom in here now.
Whoa! That's what he said.
I like that one.
Yeah, that was really good.
Alright, who do we got in here? Alright, let's see. Dark, do you need a flask?
What's that?
Do you want a flask?
I swear I took one already.
Did you drink it?
I did.
Weird.
Yeah. I don't know what could have written it.
Fiji, don't worry about time warp. We have Sky for that.
I got another flask. Oh, that's a gay one.
All right, so this is going to be a two-part fight. We're going to burn Mott. And then when he's stone skin, we're going to burn Mott to the point where we're not killing ourselves. And that's pretty much it. We're just going to let him eat the ads. If you get your pools, run them out. Don't
did
run
I win
too
the
far.
Trinket? Sorry.
Yeah, he did. On Annihilation, you need to run into the pools, not to the edge of the pools, but into the middle of the pools. You stand on the edge, you will still die. Can we get more lock rocks, please? Thank you. And that's pretty much the fight. Let's get her done.